What's up, everybody? It's Donovan Mitchell with Adidas and Home Court. Welcome to the Spida Spin Move Challenge. One of the moves I use the most is the spin move in the lane. The spin move is an effective way to get off your defender, find a way to get into the paint without it taking that dribble, take that last pound, and then kind of spin off your defender and get into the lane for that floater. In this challenge, we're going to alternate spin moves from left and right, trying to hit as many floaters as you can in 60 seconds. Top performer will win a pair of my signature shoes, the Don SU1s. Let's get it.